How can you use spray foam to insulate your log cabin? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about how you can insulate your log cabin. Now before we describe this, please go below, hit that like button for me. Thank you. So you have a log cabin, you're looking to insulate it, you want to make it more comfortable, maybe in the winter time you want to spend a little bit more time up there. Well, here's a couple options that you have. The first thing, when you're looking at spray foam, you can simply spray right to the inside of the house, right onto those logs. Now again, if you do this, you know, you're covering up that aesthetics, but keep in mind, no matter which route you go, if you're going to want to insulate that log cabin, you're going to lose that visual pleasure of the inside. Seeing those exposed logs, you're going to have to sacrifice that to make it more comfortable and energy efficient. So with that said, like I said, you can spray right to those logs and the foam will stick to it just fine. It will have that foam exposed look on the walls. You can do the same thing on the ceiling, all the way up the roof deck. You can spray right to those logs or boards, whatever you have the roof made out of. Now, the other option that you can go with is you can actually build studs out. You can build a wall against the actual logs themselves. Now, the pro to this is once everything's finished off, you can do drywall, plaster, whatever your favorite route is, and then you have a cleaner look on the inside. It will look more modern. You have that drywall finish that you can paint and hang whatever. So again, that's the more modern, clean look. Obviously, that project will add cost and time and such because you have to build the wall out, materials and everything like that. Having this foam sprayed right to the logs and leaving it exposed, that will be the more rustic, simplistic look. And again, we have a lot of people that like that and prefer it for cabins. And the other way, we have a lot of people that prefer the modern clean look. So it absolutely can be done. These are just a couple options for you to consider. Basically, you just have to ask yourself, do you want it rough and exposed and simple? Or do you want that nice, clean, modern look? If you want to see more about foam insulation and log cabins, please check out the link below. Don't forget, like this video for us, subscribe to our channel, and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.